The question says the orbital diagram in which the above principle violated is. Always keep in mind, according to above principle, filling of electrons in orbital is done in the increasing order of their energy. In the increasing order of their energy. The order we have 1s orbital, then we have 2s orbital, then we have 2p orbital, then 3s orbital, and this is what 3p orbital is there. These orbitals are arranged in the increasing order of their energy. Their energy can be calculated by using n plus l values there. We can differentiate which has larger energy and which has lower energy. Okay, now pay attention very carefully. The next condition is that lower energy orbitals must be filled completely. Lower energy orbitals must be filled completely before filling higher energy orbitals. Okay, lower energy orbitals must be filled completely. Now you can see 2s having lower energy, 2p is having higher energy. You can see this order. Okay, so 2s orbital must be filled completely and before filling 2p orbitals. And always keep in mind, an orbital in a subshell, an orbital in a subshell can hold maximum 2 electrons. Okay, so you can see in 2s orbital it can hold maximum how many electrons? 2 electrons. So you can see this orbital is completely filled. It is also completely filled. It is also completely filled. But in this case you can see it is not completely filled. Before completely filling this s orbital, you can see they have started filling p orbital, which is not according to above principle. It violates above principle because it says that lower energy orbitals must be filled completely before filling the higher energy orbitals. Then you can see the filling of electron in these orbitals in option B is violating above's principle. Option B is correct. If you like this video, please share and subscribe to the channel.